actually making a show about the experience of being a kid, to do that in a way that felt true to life and was respectful, and that it was like, hey, like, we understand that these things are important to you, and that's real, and like, that's what it's like to be a kid.